Let's learn how to render a simple view with text in React Native. If you want to follow along, you should have a React Native app initialized. Given that your iOS app is running, let's recreate the welcome screen. But first, let's make a backup copy of index.ios.js. Now let's open up the file with your text editor of choice. To keep this beginner friendly, we're going to use ES5 JavaScript instead of ES6. However, I recommend checking out ES6 if you haven't already. It adds a lot of features to the JavaScript language that can speed up development and minimize bugs. So let's rewrite everything to ES5. First, you want to import all your module dependencies. Require React, React Native, and initialize app registry from the React Native module. Let's create a React component and name it App. For the time being, our component will render nothing. Now we need to register our root component so it's loaded in the environment. We'll be calling the appRegistry.registerComponent method. Think of appRegistry as a JavaScript entry point for your native app. The first argument is the name that you initialize the project with, and the second argument is a function that gets your root component. Save the file and switch to your simulator. In order to see the changes, you can press Command R to reload, or you can enable live reload or hot reloading so it happens automatically on save. To do that, press Command D to open the dev menu and select one of the options. I'll enable hot reloading because it refreshes without a hard reload. Now switch back to your text editor so we can render some text. We'll need both view and text from the React Native module. The view component must be created as a parent of the text component. It's done this way because React Native is a bit strict when it comes to rendering things natively. Remember, you're building for a mobile device, not a web browser. You'll also notice that we're writing this in JSX, which is okay since React Native will transpile it for us. When we save the file, you can see our text appear in the simulator. However, it could use some styling and positioning. How will we do that? Well, the view component sets styles a prop, which is an object of CSS-like styles. In React Native, you want to use Flexbox to specify the layout. Let's set Flex to 1 and justify content to center. Save the file to see the changes. The reason justify content centered the text vertically is because the default flex direction in React Native is column. Now set align items to center and background color to light blue. Nice. Let's style the text component as well. Let's give it a color of purple, a font size of 20, and a font family of Georgia. Cool. So if you want to continue playing around with React Native, I highly recommend checking out their docs. And that's all it takes to render a simple view with text in React Native.